Our lesson, Microsoft Word 2013. The objectives at the end of this lesson, you will do the following: start using Word, format a document, save a Word document, and insert it in a document. Next, Microsoft Word 2013 interactive interface. Microsoft Word 2013 is a Word professional application that is used to create documents, choose reports, flyers, resumes, memes, and news sites in a professional way. The powerful tools available in Word 2013 are used to create and edit documents and collaborate with others. We ask the interactive dialogue to explore the Word 2013 interactive. Watch the Blackboard. Click the button, the save icon, click access to library. Commands here are always visibly rich. Click commands to edit it here. Next icons. File icon, manage your files, click file to open, save, print, and manage your Word files. Next, the home icon, reboot tabs, click and tap the ribbon to display it is buttons and commands. When you open a document in Word 2013, the ribbon, the Home tab is displayed. The tab commands many of the most frequently asked commands in Word. Next page. Microsoft Word is a Word professional application developed by Microsoft. It can be used to write letters and documents which can include scripts and pictures.